you just have to do it. And the best part is, like a lot of things in life, the more you do it, the more comfortable we're going to get, the more we're going to prove to ourselves that we just accomplished something that we're really afraid of. And that challenge of, I have a goal and I have steps to get to that goal, you push yourself a little farther. So now I can truthfully say that has become a lifestyle. I still have the goal to do the next sport or the next event, but it's a lifestyle now. If sports were a part of your life, you had to also do your homework. And so you became efficient in a lot of your lifestyle opportunities. We have 24 hours, so how do we fit in our loves in that 24 hours? So you learn to be efficient, and perhaps learning to be efficient in my work, on my day-to-day work, is just as important as being efficient in making sure the sporting activities are still involved in that day. Sports means, I guess, getting out and getting active and feeling good about yourself. My name is Shelley Irwin. I'm a host producer with WGVU Public Media, and I am a basketball player.